Moldovan crafts. Moldova has many types of crafts, and they are divided into two categories: men's crafts and women's crafts. There are too many crafts that I need to go through, so I'll talk about only three of each kind. Let's start with men's crafts. Weaving from the cattail. The craft was and is practiced throughout the territory of Moldova, mainly in the regions of spontaneous growth of wetland with lakes, marshes, in the delta or meadows of the river Prut, Reut, Dniester. There were few skilled craftsmen. Usually both women and men worked in the family. Most commonly used household items: supports, toys, hats for men and women, baskets of different types, sizes and uses, cargo bags, knives. The weaving of the cattail requires a lot of patience, skill and finesse in the execution and was practiced as a craft or household. Funeritul. Funeritul is perhaps the most archaic kind of braiding. At the time, this was an almost domestic peasant occupation. Ropes were most often produced for home use. However, there were also funieri that were professionally designing ropes. Their product was better, more comfortable, more durable than ropes made in the house. Proof that the man became a craftsman. The ropes produced by them were sold either at fairs, either in the nearby localities or in the hometown. The products were sold for money or sold for cereal or other household items. Leather processing. Leather processing is one of the oldest household crafts practiced by some people in their households. The raw material consisted of the skins of the domestic and wild animals from which they made various types of footwear, warm clothing, belts, and other household items. The craft had a greater development in cities and fairs, where there was more raw material but also more demands for leather products. Over time, the processing of leather has diversified and specialized in different industries: shoeing, stitching, shoemaking. Decorative fabrics. Decorative fabrics in Moldova spread all over the districts and the villages of the country. In the rural area, concrete terms and names of the woven pieces are used, and its decorative aspect is not materialized, since almost all pieces the handmade fabrics have utile and decorative values. They have a practical function and were decorated with different types of threads. The cotton carpet. The cotton carpet spread in the central area of Moldova, Călărașu, Orhei, Nisporeni, Fălești, which through the 18th century reached its peak. But in the second half of the century, the 19th begins to disappear. Following the complex investigations with the Romanian researchers, it was established that similar carpets with this bill are not known. Thus, we can conclude about the authenticity of this unique technology in Moldova. Today, in many schools, there are small mats chosen in cotton. The cotton carpet is a type of thick fabric made of wool, yarn twisted on thick warp of hemp or cotton, of 6-8 twisted yarn and stretched on a frame.